in this video, I'm going to show you how to enable the full screen gestures in this device. If you're new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So at the bottom tab, you can see this is the full navigation buttons. If you enable the full screen gestures in this device, you can simply hide the navigation buttons in this device. I will show you how to enable the full screen gestures in this device. Okay, for this, you have to go to your settings. Then tap on the option convenience tool. So here you can see the option navigation buttons. So here you can see two navigation modes, swipe gesture from both sides and virtual buttons. So now the virtual button is selected. That's why you can see the recent button, home button and back button. So to enable the full screen gestures in this device, select the option swipe gesture from both sides. So here you can see the navigation buttons are hidden from the bottom tab. And here you can see a small demo how to use this full screen gestures in this device. You can see a small demo you can see here. So now I will show you how to use this type of full screen gestures. To go to the home page, swipe up from the bottom tab like this. You can see simply it will go to the home page. To go to the recent tab, swipe up from the bottom side and hold it. You can see the recently opened applications you can see here. Just swipe up from the bottom tab and hold it. Okay. To go to any back page, swipe inwards from the bottom right side or swipe inwards from the bottom left side. You can see simply going back to a back page. Okay. And if you want to switch between the recently opened applications, then swipe right or left at the bottom tab. You can see the switching between the recently opened applications, right? So in these methods, you can use the full screen gestures in this device. If to go to the home page, swipe up from the bottom side like this, you can say simply it will go to the back page. To go to the recent application, swipe up from the bottom side and hold it. You can see the recently opened applications you can see here. To go to the back page, swipe inwards from the bottom right side or swipe inwards from the left side. To switch between the recently opened applications, swipe right or left at the bottom tab. Simply, you can see switching between the recently opened applications. So, hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share. And don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.